Some big news today. Boeing has made a $500,000 donation to the U.S. Space and Rocket Center. The Rocket Center came to the community saying they needed $1.5 million to keep the museum open and restart Space Camp in April, and North Alabama is pulling through. With Boeing's donation, they've now raised $1.1 million in just 3 days. Boeing says they stand beside the Rocket Center to help mold the next generation of innovators. If you want to donate, you can find a link at rocketcitynow.com.